My name is John Stroup from Freeway Ministries, Springfield, Missouri. My story is just one of redemption, like many other people. We're all messed up in our own special way. My mom started off in Jeff City, Missouri with me on a prison visit when I was in second grade, and her house burned down. We ended up starting off in the projects and ended up being raised in prison visiting rooms, visiting my brothers. As a little boy, I grew up in the prison visiting rooms and wanted to be a bad guy, wanted to be a drug dealer. Ended up selling drugs with my mom. We were crime partners. She passed away. A year after that, my brother shot my other brother. A year after that, I was homeless on the streets. Went from a drug dealer to a drug dealer, drug addict, and then I was just a junkie. Went to prison for selling drugs in 2008, and I found a Bible in a prison cell. I wanted to know what Jesus did with bad guys, because I was one. And I found out great news, that we're all bad. Romans 3 says there's none good, no, not one. So I thought, wow, well, that's great news to a bad guy, but terrible news to people who think they're good. Well, could God use a guy like me? So I began to look through the Bible for bad guys. And as I looked through the Bible, I found out that I'm a poster child for Christianity according to the gospel. I found these men who were rough, uneducated, unlearned, cut from a different cloth than the religious group during Jesus' day. And I got on my face and I asked the Lord to use me like the drugs used me and give me a purpose. So I started off in a homeless shelter in 2009 with nothing but a prison Bible, some hand-me-down clothes, and hand-me-down shoes, and my faith in Jesus Christ. So God called me into ministry. Before I knew what ministry was, I began to preach the gospel, met some guys. We had a vision to reach people most weren't and to run after people most run from. So we started a ministry called Freeway Ministries in 2011. We became a nonprofit in 2012. We started with 7 people on a list, and we had our first meeting. We had over 50 show up. We outgrew our first building our first night. Today we reach 800 to 1,000 people a week with the gospel. We have 7 outreaches in 2 states and 4 cities. And now we're in South Africa and another country. And so I'm just excited to share my testimony. I'm excited to preach the gospel to you guys. I'm excited for City Changers 2020, March 11th. Excited to see what God's gonna do, and really on my heart is just to encourage you that your blessing is one step out of your comfort zone. And so I'm challenging the students to come, and the staff and whoever else is going to be there, to allow God to put you in a place of vulnerability and be willing to get uncomfortable for the Lord and do whatever He's burdened you.